I was told to be at the office, I believe it was March 17th at 6 a.m. And I was told which door to use. You go to the back, you ring a doorbell, you come on in. And immediately you're greeted, they know your name, they make you feel like you know them forever. And you sit down and you're greeted by the nurse anesthetician and another nurse. And they prep you, the usual IVs, and they tell you everything they're gonna do before they do it. And they put you at ease before Dr. Gross even walks in.